नमस्कार, आई एम मंजनी कुमार गुप्ता, योर फ्लूट प्रमोटर फ्रॉम इंडिया। माय व्हाट्सएप नंबर इज +91 933 411 2316। यू कैन कॉन्टेक्ट मी फॉर द मेकिंग ऑफ योर डिजायर्ड सॉन्ग्स वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल। यू कैन एंजॉय योर ट्यूटोरियल्स एट योर होम, एट योर डेस्कटॉप, एट योर मोबाइल। नाउ इन दिस टाइम आई एम प्लेइंग अ वेरी मेलोडियस डिवोशनल सॉन्ग, जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश देवा, माता जाकी पार्वती पिता महादेवा। दिस डिवोशनल सॉन्ग इज वेरी फेमस इन अवर इंडिया एंड वी ऑलवेज सिंग दिस सॉन्ग इन द प्रेयर ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा। नाउ आई विल प्ले दिस सॉन्ग on this G bass flute, which is crafted by Mr. Subhash Thakur, the owner of Poonam Flutes, and background music there is evolves 6 beats, means dadra, dha dhin na dha tun na dha dhin na dha tun na. I will use double speed of this tempo, dha dhin na dha tun na dha dhin na dha tun na. And now enjoy the flute cover first, then I will describe the video tutorial.
Now, re ga ga ga.
In this prayer, means devotional song, we will use basically mead, glissando, for the playing of this prayer. Look like that. Sa sa re re ga ga ga. Ga ga ma ga re ga. Sa re re ga 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 re. Yeah, I am using ga to re, very slightly me. Sa sa re re ga 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 re. Ga ga ma ga re ga re. Here is ga ma. Re means ga re ga re ga re. I am using gare gare gare, but I will say only re, because here is the three times gare gare gare. So you can already say this gama re. Say this is the kampit gama, and also we can say this vibrato. Kampit gama ga. Ga re sa sa. But in North Indian music, we don't say kampit gama. In Carnatic music, in Carnatic music terms, we say Kampit Gama, or in North Indian, we say vibrato. Means we are vibrating the ga, we are vibrating the re. Here it was first part of the song. Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh, Jai Ganesh Deva, Mata Jaki Parvati, Pita Mahadeva. And the second part of this prayer. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. Here is Mashuddha. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. Ma pa. Here is Mativya. Ma pa ga ma ga. These all parts are using mead. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. Ma pa ga ma ga. Four times. You can use this mead. Pa ma ga ma ga. Look like rag biha. Pa ma ga ma ga. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. Just I saw many people are using tibra madhya minaro. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. But I am using inaro shuddha madhyam. Sa sa ga ma pa pa pa. And in descending part, ma pa ga ma ga. Look like Bihar. This is very nice piece. Ma pa ga ma ga. You can use, you can try, and you will feel the essence of rag Bihar. So again, now we will go for the asthai part. Now this session will be ended here, and you enjoy the tutorial. I hope you will like this this tutorial. Keep watching me, Anjani Kumar Gupta, your flute promoter. Thank you.